移籍先の候補として報じられていたブルージェイズの本拠地カナダのトロントでは失望の声が広がっています。
大谷選手の移籍先決定を受けてブルージェイズのスタジアムの前では地元局が速報で伝えています。
As the days went on, I was in the 75%. I thought that he was going to be a Blue Jay. Yes.
The expectations were he possibly could have signed here. So it's a huge disappointment today for Jays fans, for sure.
Yeah. We were certain he was coming here. We were certain. And it really is heartbreaking.
Maybe 10 years he'll come here. Maybe.
10 years later.
Yeah, it's a long wait.